So the other day, I ran across a non-functioning flip clock. Well, it won't be non-functioning for long. Cosmetically, this thing is in fairly good shape. There aren't any major scratches. All but one of the control knobs are accounted for, but the switch legend has been worn away in areas. Mechanically, the clock appears to turn as it should, but the motor isn't running for some reason. Electrically, the switches have connectivity issues. They have to be jostled around to get them to work. The tuner seems to be in great shape, but the volume and tone knobs sound horrible when you move them. All of these things are going to have to be repaired. So let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.